Number 9, 125 yards, par 3. Once again, very easy hole, but you have the brook in play, and you definitely don't want to chunk a shot. If you hit the shot perfect, you should be okay. Lots of times you could be to the right or left of the green. If you don't hit it perfect, then you have some troubles because the green slopes forward. Pin placements can be tough on number 9. Very hard hole to play if you don't hit the ball straight.